Christmas vlogs. I have them like stored. I just haven't edited them. So I feel like once the time is right, I could just upload them because they're actually pretty funny, some of them. Happy New Year, by the way. It's 2024. Excited for the new year. Like I said in the beginning of my channel, I am still continuing doing videos. It's fun, it brings me enjoyment, and it's something that I always wanted to do. So I said, why not? Let's do it. Okay, but for today's video, if you can't tell by the title, I got tickets to see Disney on Ice. So we're gonna be doing that today. I'm gonna be getting ready. It is, the show starts at 3 o'clock, so it is currently 10:40. I'm gonna be getting ready right now for the show. I'm very excited. I always wanted to go to like one of these shows when I was little, but I have never gotten the opportunity because I never like actually looked into it, like out of it, like something like us only in California. But now that I'm 18, it's kind of fun now that I get to take my sister. I'll be reliving my childhood right now with my sister. It's gonna be fun. I'm very excited. I'm so happy. Okay, let me get ready. I'm gonna wash my face, do my makeup, and yeah. Okay. It is icy outside. Let me show you guys. Look at this. It is very iced up. Everywhere is ice. But I think it gives, I think it's perfect because it sets the mood. Look at this. It's finally winter. As always, guys, I like to use my e.l.f. Power Grip Primer. Excuse my eyebrows, I need to do them real. I need to do my eyebrows. I'm gonna let this sit for 30 seconds. For the purpose of today's video, I'm using Ulta's collab with Disney that they did in 2023. It's a mess right now. And it comes with a lot of things. So we'll be doing this, but first I'll be doing my base with Rare Beauty's foundation. I always use this foundation. I feel like I need more foundation though, so if you guys have any recommendations, please just give it to me. My eyebrows are pretty full, so I don't really do anything to them. I don't really put like eyebrow gel or anything. I just leave it like that. All I do is just like blend the outer, like I just make shape it, if you know what I mean. Looks scary, but trust the process. This box, it's a collection with Ulta, so it comes with a palette, a blush and blush set, a face palette, 3 lip glosses. It's with like this shimmer highlighter, like for the eyes. It has liquid blush, an eye primer. This is like a brow, it's for the brows. It's a brow wax and brow powders. But I don't really do my brows like that, so I'm not gonna be using this, but I'm definitely gonna try to use all of this palette for today since it is Disney. We're going to Disney on Ice. Okay, let me do my eyebrows. Okay. So I'm gonna try the eye primer. eyeshadow primer. It's kind of flaky though. I don't think it works anymore. It dried up. Yeah, this does not work. It never mind. This dried up. So we're gonna be using concealer for our primer. I'll show you guys. This is the palette. I'm doing like an icy winter look. So I'm gonna use the brushes. They're so cute. Look at this brush, so cute and tiny. Okay, I might do blue in the outer corners and like try to transition with this white shade over here. It's Frozen. And this is Stardust. Okay, we'll be using those too. Okay, I don't know about you guys, but I think it's really nice. It gives like an icy look that I was going for. Maybe it's a little too much, but I think it looks cute. It like pops my eyes out more, if you know what I mean. So I'm just gonna be doing that on the other eye, on the other side. And I'm gonna do my lashes and I think it'll look okay. I think it looks cute. Yeah, it's cute. I'm gonna be doing my lashes now. Let me put more of this. I'm gonna put it in my fingers. Just like, you know, just dab it in there. More pigment. Okay, another 50 seconds. It's done. The makeup look is done. I think the blush ruined it, but it's okay. Oh, highlighter. I'm gonna be adding like some pink to it. Show you guys the outfit. Check. Okay, yeah. This is the fit. So cute. Okay. So yeah. Let me get my earrings so I can show you guys the boat earrings that I'm talking about. Okay. This is the earrings. They're so cute. They're like little bows. I think it really completes the look and everything. Okay. Reveal. Alan told me my hair was covering it. It's okay.
Are you ready? Are you excited? Yeah.
Wow. Ah. Popcorn.
Entertainment welcomes you to Disney on Ice.
Ah! Snowstorm? That one?
Yes.
Saw her heading up the North Mountain.
North Mountain? I'm Princess Anna of Arendelle, and I'd like you to take me to the North Mountain.
I'm Christoph Bjorkman of No Place in Particular, and I don't take people places.
Look, I know how to stop this winter.
We leave at dawn.
We leave now.
Keep it in.
Oh, Thank you.